And now this is a test using the front-facing camera.